Hello ladies and gentlemen, I'm the Marmoset. We're back with Blood Bowl 2. We are playing the campaign as the Reichland Reavers. We are now playing the Grudge Bearers, a dwarven team play.
Welcome back, sports fans. Jim Johnson and Bob Bifford here with all the Blood Bowl news and events. Already, we've had a major development with Reichland Reavers captain Griff Oberwald. He's not played a game this season, as he's bravely in hiding from some ogre gangsters. We're still trying to track him down or talk to anyone in the Reavers' staff. At the moment, they seem to be as scarce as an honest referee.
That's right, Jim. Even as we speak, Cabal Vision seers are scrying the old world. You could be anywhere. Please check under your sofas at home. It's amazing what gets lost between the cushions.
Most animated characters,
well, back to tonight's match. The Reichland Reavers versus the Grudge Bearers. Any words of advice, Bob?
It's dwarves, Jim. Slow, steady, and brutal. Watch out for the beards. They do occasionally trip over them. It's hilarious.
All right, then. Synchronization of magic flows.
Welcome back to Cabal Vision HD.
That's me. That's them. Well, they're drinking. They're all drinking. Oh, that's hair. Alright, nice beard. Right, okay, so they're slightly different styles. I would like to receive the ball.
Dwarf team, they're not the best throwers. Unsubtle use of brute force, the love of illegal weapon.
Alright, agility. The match will be more difficult to win. The number of actions that succeed automatically proves games now have a chance of failure. Characteristic agility. It directly affects the player's chance of succeeding in a dodge, pick a ball, or a pass. Okay.
Make them a team to be feared. Look over there. What's that reverend? He seems to be in deep conversation with that green, shifty assistant coach on the Reavers' staff.
Well, looks like your standard bribe to me, Jim. Although the Referees Guild has strict guidelines.
Alright, so still don't have a time limit.
That transaction looks to be happening outside the regulation distance from a dank and forbidding corner. There's something iffy going on here.
Alright, so one of my catches is right next to the ball already. So that doesn't help. Right, so I want to clear a space and charge through. So with that in mind, I want, for now on, chances of dodge. Okay, right. Let's see if we can't. Cause some problems. Right, so I'm just getting my guys to form up. Why is that a minus two? Ah, because there's two guys covering it. Alright. That's a minus two as well.
They're getting up close and personal, Bob.
So far, so good.
Close. So close they can smell your breath and see the,
well, I'm assuming perhaps that actually there's not a penalty for just getting up into the area. It's the penalty for leaving it or passing through it then. Okay. Alright then. Go over there.
Those players are very close. Smells like a fight is about to happen.
You go up to here. Let's.
The harder they punch.
Both down. Defender down. Straight backwards. Stay.
Sometimes. Not this time.
Let's clear out a bit of space. Same amount of strength. Same amount of strength. Alright. Do we have a blitz available? Let's knock some of those guys over after we pick the ball up.
They've picked up the ball. I suppose I should do something memorable or funny here.
Even though, now you pick the ball is uncertain. Ball is lying one of the attacker zones. Yeah. Okay. No. Both down, I'll take.
Oh, that's a good shot.
Oh, head of blitzer.
On this.
And he's a blitzer, alright. No, I'll end the turn.
I'd be very keen to get involved.
Issuing fouls. He's making the fouls. My ref says Panthers is a million money lender. I love it.
Okay, so the referee is beating on our players.
Come on, guys, together! She's on him now, like a halfling on a hot minute.
So we got bunched back. They're going to push up on there. They're going to get. Yeah, I don't have a cage set up, so this is not going to go very well. Yeah, that's good. And stunned. Nice.
That player is
just a move.
But remaining upright. Pride comes before the fall.
You're going over there, but you are outnumbered. All right. You're double marked, you're single marked, you're only single marked. Not too worried about the centre of the pitch. You're the catcher. Yeah, let's get you out of the way. Both down. Punch. Both are blitzers, so nothing will happen. So let's just do a move. Follow.
He won't leave you alone.
Get up to there. Ooh, made the dodge. Thank you. Move up and guard. If you are covering those two. So there's a limit to how far you can go, and you're outside of that range. Alright, with that in mind, you stand up. Yeah, okay. Hit him. Smack him. That way. And follow. Nice. So that gets him out and apparently stunned. Nice. There's a whole load of tackle zones around that area. Alright. Yep, I'll shunt you out of the way as well. Follow.
Look on. Intimidation is the key. It's one of my strengths that I was.
Let me get you out of the way. There's a whole load of tackles on the store to get through. Right, I need to protect the ball. So, let's do that. No! No, we're not. Glitz.
There's nothing better than hitting someone smaller than you.
I'll just smack him out of vengeance and stay put.
With arms like a sword, there was only going to be one result.
Another stunned dwarf. And you just stand up. Can you get it over there? Yes, you can. Alright, that's pretty much everyone I've got who can move, so we'll just leave here. The idea is to try and force my way through here with my catcher, and then throw. Or get my other catcher over here. You're getting tagged by three. That's gonna hurt.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
Alright, you're pushing me out and going. That's a thing. Oh, are you going to knock my catcher over? No, because you have to move, so you're just pinning. So I'm going to push backwards. He's moving up, and then this is up top, just up to carry the blitz. Backing up, but we won that one. He's just going to stand up and just be in the way. All tests for chance, however, will succeed or fail. The clumsiest troll, for example, would pick a ball surrounded by opponents. Right, you are my blitzer. Hit him.
He's about to get punched above and below.
I'm smack him that way.
At the same time.
And follow to keep him pinned on his turn if he's not stunned. But he is, alright. That in mind. You. How far? Alright, so I can get long passes out to here. Let's stand up. And get over there. Or not. On the floor he goes.
Stunned, doesn't it?
Yeah, he is. Alright. You stand up. So. There's a tackle zone. Otherwise he can get quite further forward. Alright. You. Hit this one. Nice. Push him out of the way. And follow to make a gap. That's nice, empty channel. You. Hit him. Go that way with him. And stay. You. One dice each way. Okay. A couple going for it.
Over they go.
Boink! Onto his ground. Alright, he's still vaguely in the position I want him in now. Nice. Be on the floor over there. Stay put, I want these two pins.
Right, nice. Don't the bed bugs bite? Really, don't let them. They're massive and can take your hand right now.
He's out. Nice. Well, that was an effective use of that turn. Now, with that in mind, bring you in here. So I've got two guys in position, and they've got a load of guys who are out cold. You can't probably... can you reach No. You can't reach. Can't reach. Can't reach. It's my guy. He's unconscious. His movement's pretty awful. Let's mash this
guy.
Can
be so overrated. There's always room and space for a scrap like this.
And then push you that way. In fact, follow up to keep them both pinned.
Smells weakness.
And my ogre won't have high agility, but it will be able to cause some problems. And you. That's a dwarf. Yeah. My cage has a hole in it. A hole in it, dear Liza. My cage has a hole in it. A hole in it, dear Liza. Your movement range is that far. You've got plenty of space to move around in. Alright. You're stunned. And now you can pass. Okay, that's useful. End the turn. It's my enemy! And they're pinning the ogre. Yes, that makes perfect sense. Yep, pin the AI is on the floor unconscious.
Put pressure on the ball. Can't argue with that.
Both down, but he's a blitzer, so he gets blocked.
This is gonna be enough to come out on top.
Yep, I'm gonna smack me around a fair bit. Ow. You're gonna move up. But
remember,
that you've not used using your blitz. Attacker down, defender, attacker down.
Let's see what the army can do.
Oh, stunned him. That's useful. Nice. So, with that in mind, make that short pass.
What can they do? Get something or score a touchdown. I know which one I choose.
Nice. Yep. Stand up. You. Nice. That one. And follow. And useful. No, oh, got tripped. Right, you come up to here. You being over there. Come back him up.
That one's got fists bigger than half joints.
Both down. Tackle down. Alright, both down it is then.
The strength.
Exactly the same effect.
Fighting skills of a field though.
Cool, yes. Stand up. Yeah, alright, well, I was just seeing if I could do some more violence to these guys, but blitz, stand up, smack, shunt that way, and follow, and yeah, the only guy I've got going left is this guy, so I might as well touch it down.
We have Did you think, Bob?
No, Jim. I didn't miss the touchdown.
Yeah, knockout. He's still knocked out. Where did he get back up? I think he got back up.
Hey, it's a fresh start. Carnage can start all over again.
Joy, alright, so now defending against them. Let's try and drop the ball in the center. That's nice and far back. So I'm going to get wailed on a bit. Again, not a big fan of this defensive layout. Very effective way. Alright, that's fine. You pile all in the center then. So those guys down there are pinned. Their front line is pinned. You and I are going to go and get the ball. Your stubby little legs.
The dwarves have taken an interest in the ball.
And now I'm going to get punted around. Helpful. There's an awful lot of honking on that horn. Both down, but the blitzer takes the block. Attack it out.
Time to sleep, and maybe we will see him on the pitch later.
Oh, nice. That'll help. Okay. So they need to get the ball up the pitch. This movement is truly awful. So I am tempted just to block up. But let's at least put some pressure on their ball carrier. To prevent it from getting... making life too easy for him. Come up to here. That means that attack's boosted. You're 2-on-1 already. You stand up. That catcher comes up to here. Did that in the wrong order. That's fine. Stand up. Move into that gap. Or not.
Uh-oh. Let's take a quick look at that play. Yes, the unmistakable sign of the player's eyes rolling up into his head. He'll be out for some time.
Nope, that's not helpful. Alright. Let's just get the squad up. Closer to the front line. I leave you at the back of the emergency reserve. Hit him. Everyone down. That's just what I want. It's a blitzer, so not great.
Will the big one manage to lay out an opponent of half his strength?
Probably, follow.
It reminds me of the famous story of Nerdling and the Great Unclean.
But this stand'll do.
No miracles.
Only one? Hit the stumble. And follow. Hey! There's two of them out.
Shuffling off the field. Possibly off his mortal coil.
Alright, I think that's everyone I want to move. Hey! And follow. Get off the edge. And stunned. Nice. End turn. Oh, is the referee coming in to uppercut one of my players. It's a hell of a jump he's got here. Yeah, you've got the ball. That's it. Go stand next to one of my blitzers. That makes perfect sense. Yeah, push my guys around. I'm just on defensive here. Yeah. I'll get the opportunity to get the ball back off you later. You know, enough of my team. Another stun. Bosch got boshed. He ran a very long way for no good reason.
The attacker has an assist.
Yeah, I suppose that's it. Push me out of the way. Throwers aren't a lot of use in defense.
A pretty risky action, Bob.
Get pushed or get knocked down. I'll get pushed.
I wasn't expecting you. By the looks of things, neither were they.
Right, the little guy's turned over. So. Right. Yeah, hit him.
They're going for the ball.
Yeah. And follow him. Can't hit him again, but I got him pinned at least. You get round to double up? Yeah, you can. Blitz. Go. Yep, I made the evade.
This could be a sack. I love it when that happens. Muffles balls, Jim. They're going for the ball.
All right, yes, thank you. Hit him that way and follow.
That's the way.
So very close. I'm certain nothing will go wrong before the next turn.
Thank you for that one. All right, you stand up so you at least join your feet. Get into that square and provide pressure. You get into that square and provide pressure. You just be in their way, all right? Make them path round and all through my territory. Exactly the same with you. And that actually would allow me to get a double up, so you hit him. Damn it.
Dropping like flies.
Stunned as well. Useful. Nicely done, Goron. But last bit of the turn. Knock him down with two dice.
I know.
Both down.
Weenie fella's gonna get splat.
But I'll take defender down.
Excited, Jim.
Let's knock him that way. And yeah, follow. Just move yourself up the pitch. Ah! Stunned. Nice. Turn end. Alright, I have the ball. I am going to score on next turn. The question is, how are these dwarves going to try and do about it? You're going to blitz. Well done. And he caught the ball. Unfortunate. But they're still very far away from getting anywhere near up the pitch. He's getting knocked over. Brutal. Very brutal. Yeah, both down but blocked because he's a blitzer. We're going to move up behind the ogre, so this guy has an extra point of an assist.
The disadvantage is obvious. I wouldn't have thrown him out.
But we're still able to move the guy.
That'll shake him.
Alright then. So if you move up.
This could be fun, especially if a ball holder goes down.
You blitz.
Put some pressure on the ball carrier. Move
hit
bigger.
Him. That way and follow it.
Take down the carrier before he can move it up the field. Blood Bowl 101.
Nice. That's fine with that. Try again. You're on blitz.
The touchdown is so close, and yet so far.
You're right. You're out there. You stand up. Cage. It's one in a cage. You're so far away, it's not much of a point. Alright. You hit him. That way. And follow. Oh, there's another one down.
They've smacked a player to relieve his team. Well done.
And now, a few more dice on that one. Knock you that way. And stay where you are. It's brutal little smash that. Nice, stunned. Alright, you stand up and make a nuisance of yourself. Hear him? No, not just have him turn up. No, that didn't go the way I wanted to. At least you get moved. Yeah, follow. Get out of his face. Stand up. Yeah, scamper over there. Just make life more difficult for these guys. They've got one guy over there, he's marked. You don't have the range to get the mobile carrier. Go over there. Just to get a little bit more space and movement and end that turn. Alright. This is going okay so far. You guys are blitzing, which makes a difference. That hurt. My team is hideously spread out all over the field and completely unable to support the defense. So we're getting badly doubled up on. Well, we've scored an awful lot more KOs against them.
That's a strike made with technique and precision. It's not sure must be.
Oh, you're getting away from him.
Player better get up. Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game.
All right. Well, I could have everyone do stuff, but I suppose. Well, you're gonna get. No. Doubled up on. And follow. Back you go.
Go big guy. Trample.
Oh, just a move. That's a shame. Alright, I don't have as much else I can really do. Suppose I can move you to here. And use you to get strength advantage on this one. Yeah. Knock him down over this way. Follow up. And good hit. Good stun. And let's score.
Protect them from a combat.
Nope, one knocked out. Three knocked out. Alright. So I'm up three players.
We're about to start the next down, and none of the KO'd players have woken up. Lazy gits.
I don't really care where it goes. They've got one turn. Didn't reset it. You get turn 8, so you get one turn to just kind of move up a little bit. rather boring. Probably what I would do in an actual game is, yeah, I'd either be violent and just wail on people for a bit, or be nice and just end the turn and say, no point. Depends on the team I was playing with. Playing a violent team, I would probably be up for the mood of just getting some violence in. Like these guys are. Definitely one of more compact lines. Smells weakness. But, they're down, what, 3 players to my 1? So we have a distinct advantage on that. That player is smug for remaining upright. Nice. Good dodge. Yep, everyone charges off, everyone runs through the ogre. And that's half time.